What?
I know.
What is this? why are you guys here? Why aren't you in school?
Oh, I pulled her from PE. We had to get a new outfit for the talent show. Apparently, the old one wasn't good enough. Wait, honey, why are you here? It's 11:30. Shouldn't you be in class?
Is it 11:30? Yeah, I usually have class now, but I think,
Wait. Did you lose your job?
No, what?
Oh my God. I knew that you wouldn't stand up to these people. I just knew it. I knew.
Wait, I'm sorry. What do you mean you knew I wouldn't stand up to them?
That came out wrong. What I'm saying is that, you know, sometimes you just let people push you around.
I do?
Yeah, it's just your thing.
I have a thing?
Yeah, well, yeah, you're the nice guy. And then people are like, hey, I'm going to stomp on that guy.
You're spinning out, okay? Everything really is okay. I don't know why you don't believe me.
Just because you're acting kind of nervous and you're...
Well, you caught me off guard.
You're a little shifty, Daddy.
Why are you here, Andy?
Yeah, Daddy. Why are you here?
Buying your mom a computer.
Stop it.
It was supposed to be a surprise, but...
Honey, this is a MacBook.
Pro?
With
AppleCare.
This is the most expensive one.
It's the most expensive one.
You insisted on us getting the cheaper one not too long ago.
I don't know what I was thinking.
I don't either, but...
Technology's always changing. You gotta keep up. Otherwise, you're one of those dumb families that doesn't have a MacBook Pro.
I ruined the surprise.
Now, let's talk about you. Why are you changing the song and wanting to change your outfit?
Tell your daddy.
Remember Trisha?
Yeah, sure.
She's been making fun of me all year. And now she's saying it's lame I'm doing a dance for rent with my dad.
That's not a lame thing, you know? Like, Trisha's lame.
No, she's not. She always wins the talent show.
Maybe you'll win the talent show, right? I've been practicing all the moves. You know what I mean? I got them down. I'm not going to let you down, right? Okay? And see, there's the smile I need. See, now you're happy. Let's get you back to school.
Right? Bye, Daddy. I love you.
I love you, too. Everybody stop worrying and panicking.
Okay.
Get going. Come on, go. Again. Okay.